It's so easy to work with Acrobat 10's commenting tools. First, I'll convert this web page to PDF. Then I just select any one of the 22 tools available to add my comments to the page, starting with the well-known sticky note, then using one of the text editing tools to propose alternative copy, finally highlighting. And all the comments are organized in the comments pane on the right.